Yeah, Cooper looks at our video. We're gonna get ready.
Cooper's
like, yeah, he's gonna slide them into the robot.
Have a 60 already, even if it does nothing more than whatever you have on video. So I am fine with that. I think we're about to just pass, but not just 45. So let's run through Google and write out all the points we have. Like, what's our actual score?
Okay, assuming we get that turn working and have it return. We have an 84 if we just do a partial move. I think the visualization stuff we have is good enough. It doesn't need to be perfectly accurate. We'll probably have to come back at 10:01.
Yeah, I guess I wasn't thinking like that. That's a good point.
Thank you.